Yeah, maybe you're good. No, they're in the fridge. I didn't know if you were done. Yes, sweetie, thank you. And the reason I didn't respond to that accident is because I'm dead inside. Corporate has made it so I don't feel anything. So therefore that accident doesn't harm me. I'm kidding, obviously. It's a joke. I just don't respond, because usually corner one, you're going to have some sort of touching or accident, so I just expect it going in. That way I'm prepared, and then if it doesn't happen, great, but if not, I already know. My strategy is recover as quick as I can, and get out there and make a fast lap, so that's all you can really do. You can only control what you can control. You can't control other people's cars or their decisions, so. And we're already making up, looks like a couple spots, so that's good. There we go. So 130 lap, that's alright. Next lap should be, in theory, if I can keep my pace, I'll be in the 119s. These guys are drifting a little wide, so I should be able to make up, like I said, some long times here. A little loose, a little too low. Also way too low and way too high. I just want to get back in the 119s. I can average 119 laps, I'll pass cars. So can't really worry about the cars, you just gotta worry about your lap times. You'll make the passes if you do your job. And that's be fast. I just picked up 9 seconds because I didn't get wiped out, so I'm back on pace, it seems. Good run. There we go. Picked up another spot. I think I'll still be 120. That's good. That's where I want to be, so just got to make small improvements to get back into the 119s, and that's where I'll make up my spots. Simple right there, pickup. So top 10, now I just have to reel in the other. At least 6, like I said, down to top 6 is where I should be. This guy's trying to challenge, but he came in too heavy, too quick, had a break. Picking up 2 seconds, that's good. Like I said, that's where I want to be, is 118 would be preferred. So if I'm getting high, like I said, 118 or low 119, then it's a good lap. Oh, I went too wide. Fuck. It's alright, I rebounded well. There, I'm getting 119 at least. 119 even, there you go, perfect. And as you can see, picking up spots by default. You just have to know where your lap time has to be. And then everything else is easy. Rule number one about racing, if you're fast, you're fast, then you'll get positions. If you're not, it's not going to happen. So like I said, I should be able to reel in at least tops, well, the next 2 positions should be the same times as me as far as lap times go. So I should be able to stay consistent and hopefully reel one in or be competitive at least with them. I am reeling in slowly. It was just at 4 seconds. Now he's at 3.9, 3.8. So, like I said, consistency is key. If I just stay consistent, I reel him in. Now he's down to 3 seconds, and he's pitting. So there you go. My tires are still solid, so. And I was still 119.5 there, so even being a little slower, I'm still in that competitive time lap, or lap time. So that's the key factor. Stay at 119s, and you'll reel in guys slowly. I will need tires, I think. Next lap. And this, like I said, you will see tire play a factor, also tire wear, because it's a longer race. So guys' cars will not respond how they think they will, and there'll be a lot of drifting. But even my car is not being as consistent as it was earlier laps. So that's just something to be aware of. You have to adjust your driving style a little bit to compensate for your wheels not being as grippy as they were prior. So I will pit and maintain mediums. Looks like everyone in the top four pitted. Stock, yes. Then skip fuel because I don't need fuel. Lights. Let's see if I can, like I said, just keep that 119 time and reel in hopefully a top five. We'll see what time will tell, but this lap will obviously be slower due to the pit, so. Not be 119s. Looks like this guy stayed out. No, bro, really? Why? You suck. Like, you're not even fast. Like, that's the issue right there, is, like, battling. See, he has no tires, it's obvious. Because he was going real wide in the corners, braking super aggressively. So certain tells will give you away as to what's going on with their cars if you pay attention. So that's why, like, I knew I was faster off the cuff, because he braked super heavy for no reason. But then he chose to try to wipe me out, which luckily I defended off. So now we'll try to reset and get back into 119. Time slots after this lap. But still, like I said, 8th, so not awful. Ah, that corner sucked, Benny. I'm gonna let him go because he had a better line. And I messed up, so it's not his fault that I messed up. Just recover going forward, and I'll get that lap back, that position back. He seems pretty quick, so if anything, we'll both probably pull up to the guy in front of him, because we're both running fast laps. So usually, if there's a slow car in front of him, we'll start pulling in together, the same vehicle. A little sloppy out of the pit stop. I'll just reel in and get myself back tight. just want to get into the 118s too. If I get like a high 118, that would be perfect. And then, you know, maintain that 119 time every other lap, I'll be in a lot better position, I think. And overall, I'm pretty happy with my performance on lap times, but like I said, you should always try to improve at least a little bit. Make yourself a little sharper. Even with the incident and me pushing too hard that last lap, or the last corner I should say specifically, I'm still 119.4, so that's perfect. I mean, I'm still on my pace. And he's pulling ahead, so that just means, you know, obviously he's just a little quicker. Over time he's gaining, and I'm falling back, so. But like I said, I mean, I'm 8th, so I figured between my times and qualifying that the top, between 6 and 10 was where I was going to finish, and I'm 8th, so it makes sense. Just like I said, just driving a little bit better, so there's nothing wrong with that. As long as I know I'm driving my race, I'm in the 119s for lap times, you can't really be too upset. It's just that's your limit, that's where you're at, that's where you drive, so. Oh, and he's pitting, so there you go. He's probably putting on another set of tires. So now I'm 4th. I'll probably pit
3 remaining.
Next lap, I guess.
Too wide there.
I'm 2nd, but like I said, I'm sure the guys behind me aren't going to catch me just because they have fresh tires. That usually makes a difference. So yeah, so I'll probably pit, like I said, this time around. Just get freshes on. As long as you don't spin, that's really what you gotta try to not do. Yeah, I think I need to pit for sure after that. Just like I said, just not. The gripping is just not quite there. I don't really need that. Whatever. See if I can reel it back in. spots. There we go. What I'm trying to do, position yourself in a good place to make passes. I don't think I'm going to catch anybody else, though. But, like I said, still overall racing well, so I'll take that. Another lap, really, just to catch these guys. Well, maybe not. Maybe I'll get at the line. This is a lap down, I think. Yeah, it was a lap. It's alright. There you go, 8th. Bang.